Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Meet again with Miss Yaya. Okay, how are you today, kids? I hope you always fine, stay healthy, stay safe, and always happy with your family at home. Amin ya robbal alamin. Okay, kids. Today we are going to learn tangram from sensorial area. Kids, anybody knows what tangram is? Tangram is a transforming puzzle game that consists of 7 pieces and called 10 that are put together to form a pattern. Yes, like this. Yes, this is tangram. Okay, kids. But before learn today, don't forget, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is the material, and do you know the goal of the game is to form a specific pattern using all 7 pieces which may not overlap. And this is the material. Let's cutting the shapes using scissor. Kids, we have 7 pieces. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, from these pieces, we are going to make a pattern. Look. Wow, we have many patterns. This is 3, candle, aeroplane, key. And we have rocket, house, shoe, and t-shirt. Michaya wants to make a tree pattern, and we can look at this one. Yeah, done for 3 pattern. Maybe you can try another pattern. Wow. Come on. We can try this house. This one. Then yeah, this is house pattern. And kids, you can try another pattern in your home. Maybe you can try t-shirt, shoe, rocket, key, candle, or aeroplane. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Kids, today we have already learned and make pattern using 7 pieces in Tangram. You can try this material in your home with your family, with your mommy, with your daddy, with your brother, or with your sister. And thank you for watching. See you next video. And don't forget, like, subscribe, and comment this video. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.